Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see how to solve dependency issues in Flutter. Whenever we want to add a dependency, we go to pub.dev and search for the dependency. For example, I want to add Google Font dependency into my application. In that case, we will search for Google Fonts and go to the dependency. Here, we will copy the dependency and add it into project. After adding a new dependency, we do Flutter pub get. When we do Flutter pub get, it's showing an error because Google Fonts depends on HTTP 1.0 or above and the project depends on HTTP 0.13.0. Also, we are getting a suggestion to update our HTTP to 1.1.2. To do that, we need to run this command. When we run this, we are getting an error. Current SDK version is 2.19.6 and HTTP requires SDK version 3.0. If you look into my Flutter version, it is 3.7.12 and Dart version is 2.19.6. The preferred solution here is we need to update our Flutter version. That will solve all the issues, but if you don't have enough time to update Flutter, then we can resolve this issue in two ways without updating Flutter. First one is getting older version of the dependency so that we can use at least older feature of the dependency. In this case, we need to go back to till 4.0.3 to resolve this issue. Let's click on pub get. You can see the issue got resolved. Another way is adding dependency overrides. We need to tell that use particular version of conflicting dependency in the entire project. In this case, it's HTTP. To do that, add dependency overrides. Inside, add the plugin with the version. Now, if you do Flutter pub get, we will get one warning, but we will be able to launch our application. After this, when we get time to update our Flutter, we can remove the dependency override. Like this, we can resolve these dependency issues either downgrading the new dependency or by adding dependency overrides. That's all for this video, guys. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.